morning. As a part of the program Collectors at School, under the leadership of Honorable Collector Mr. Mir Mohammed Ali and Mr. Gopakumar, the team of Mount Gandhi International School started the collection of plastic. Even last year, our students showcased a wonderful performance in this area. The Collectors at School initiative aims to segregate and collect clean and dry waste at school, which will be then taken away by giving equivalent value by collection agent for effective disposal and recycling. This is a recycle refund program for the students who will collect the waste, hence gave rise to the name Collectors at School. On 12th of September 2018, our respected Executive Director, Dr. Faisal KK, inaugurated this program. This year, we have set up separate permanent bins for the collection of plastic, such as hard plastics, thin bottles, thick bottles, and polythene bags. Here are my friends, Fadil Latif, Await Chandra, Farhan Latif, and Nihal Bashir, who participated and got trained in the Green Protocol at School program, which was organized by the District Collector of Kannur. Let's ask them to share a few of their ideas. Hi, what's the core intention of such a program at school?
My name is Await. I'm from 9th B. To protect our motherland and to save our environment and to leave it undisturbed is our core intention.
What's your opinion about this program?
My name is Mohammed Fadil Latif, studying here grade 10th. Actually, it is to develop the culture of recycling among students and to reduce the use of plastics. Reuse the plastics. These are things which you have to follow.
To create a recycle culture at school and to get rid of uncollected plastics from home and reward it to the right people who take part for this great cause is indeed a goal of Collectors at School. The plastics which are thrown carelessly onto the streets are being collected by our students, sorted, separated and sent to the recycling unit. Milk packets, biscuit wrappers, chocolate wrappers, etc. are the types of plastics which are being collected. A well-organized plan here at Mount Gandhi International. To protect our environment is the responsibility of all individual, and that is the aim of environmental education. And by doing such an activity at school, that is actually a practical approach, what Mount Guardians are practicing. Here are my friends reaching to the school. Let's interact with them and find out what they are busy with. Hi, what are the types of plastics brought by you and what do you understand by being a part of such a program?
I have here thick plastics and also thin bottles, and the wrong usage of these kinds of plastics leads to harmful diseases like cancer, and the gas released during the burning of these kinds of plastics leads to stain the atmosphere for more than 100 years. To get rid of or to escape from these kinds of harmful diseases and to clean the environment. These all things I have understood from being a part of this program.
What's your opinion about this program?
Plastics are the common chemical that we use every day. These plastics such as drinking bottles and baby bottles can cause serious diseases like heart disease, diabetes. Even the child in mother's womb can be affected by the use of plastic. So I guess it's safe to carry paper carry bags instead of plastics.
Thank you. Mount Guardians are indeed role models. They are the expectations of future generation. Our Mount Guide friends are in the trial run to change the frame of environment which is coated with plastic. To adapt the policy, say no to plastic. To enhance the thought of recycling, to make Mount Guide a free zone of plastic. That's the small step we are all modeling. Thank you.